Thus began her social apostolate.
I would divide mother's apostolate into three. The history of erstwhile Cochin state will never be complete without reference to her.
I will go wherever the Lord leads me, Father.
Her spirit and the forever stay radiant.
I have some sad news as well.
And a vision inspires her spiritual children. Generation after generation.
I feel God is calling me.